Japan is known as a technological powerhouse that had been at the forefront of robotic industry for many years. The highly advanced nation has made significant strides in developing and implementing robotics across various sectors. Robots have been an integral part of daily life in Japan, from factories to healthcare and even in households. Over the years, Japan has made headlines with its incredible robotic creations that push the boundaries of what we previously thought was possible. With each innovation, the world watches in awe as Japan showcases its technical prowess. However, Japan's latest announcement has taken things to a new level. Japan has recently revealed that it has developed fully functional female robots capable of performing various tasks. This news has caused a stir among many people, curious about what these robots are, what they should be doing, and how they work. As you may imagine, the concept of a fully functional female robot raises many questions and concerns. For instance, what exactly do these robots look like? Are they human-like, or do they have more robotic appearances? Furthermore, what are the intended purposes of these robots? And how will they be used in society? Well, we've got you covered in every way. So let's get started without further delay. Japan is arguably the best nation for developing and utilizing robots. You might be astonished to learn that robots perform more than 60% of the work in many Japanese businesses. Japan enjoys automating processes, particularly in the tech and biomedical industries. To lighten the workload on humans, they like to get robots or AI to do as much of the work as possible. The Japanese manufacturing sector consistently produces cutting-edge equipment, from machinery used in massive factories to tiny robots used to keep the house clean. Regarding robotics, Japan had a great success and is believed to be the world leader in robotic innovations. Humanoid robots are the most intriguing aspect of their robot enthusiasm culture. Since the 1950s, Japanese scientists have been fascinated by the concept of robots that can mimic humans. Who wouldn't want a robot that can easily talk, move, and perform all of our abilities? Japan has been developing various humanoid robots for multiple uses, including carrying patients in hospitals and determining whether a person has bad breath. Japanese human-like robots are entirely insane. However, robotics researchers in Japan have elevated their success with humanoid robots to a new level. With the recent development of artificial intelligence, Japan just revealed brand new, fully functional female robots. Now you might ask yourself, hey, what makes them so brilliant? What do you mean by fully functional exactly? Let me explain that these women robots are not your typical robots. They're biological robots. What do I mean by it exactly? Well, these robots can remarkably mimic a human. Firstly, look at how they are designed and how they move, speak, and express themselves. They are tricky to teleport from a real Japanese woman. Maybe it's their eyes, where their blink isn't as natural. But aside from that, this robot appears to be very real. Whoever created this design deserves praise. You were successful. Within a short period after its launch, this robot sold out, shattering numerous records. In addition to becoming popular almost immediately, many people expressed interest in these robots. The number of sales for this robot skyrocketed due to people's desire to purchase them. But there is a reason for that. Undoubtedly, someone doesn't just buy a product because it has become viral. Indeed, if it weren't good, people would stop purchasing once the negative reviews appeared. But it didn't occur. There were no negative reviews. The robot is entirely distinct from any other ever created robot. Not just any humanoid robot. This one is special. Yes, a few did quite well in appearance. However, when you touch it, you can feel the same plastic or metal finish that every other robot has. However, this one is unique. It looks fantastic and handles fantastic as well. The outside and inside of this robot could have been coated with silica gel, a chemical that feels exactly like human skin. Additionally, the machine is warm. The fact that humanoid robots feel cold when you touch them and doesn't feel like human is one of the worst things about them. To fix this issue, this robot's designer equipped it with specialized sensors to give it genuine human warmth. According to reports, many users, particularly men who stay inside most of the time, have expressed interest in this robot. Those who have experienced this have said they no longer feel like they need a girlfriend. After this, the robot is ideal for them. It has been said that one cannot buy love, but oh well. Look at Japan. People are purchasing girlfriends. It is just that they are robots. Jokes aside, the inside of this robot is also well designed. It has a similar texture that regular human would have. Indeed, technology has advanced dramatically. The designers of this robot said that these robots were more targeted towards otakus. If you need to know who they are people who are interested in anime and manga. And due to this, they remembered to add one essential thing, customization. You see, every person is unique. The designers did consider that everyone has distinct preference and needs. Anything is possible when it comes to customizing this robot. You can change its height according to you, whether you want it shorter or taller. Not only that, but you can also change the body size and shape. You could make it chubby, regular sized, or even skinny. Minor details like what it wears, hairstyles, and eye color are also modifiable. You can make this robot into the woman of your dreams. It is also an intelligent robot. This means that the robot can perform a wide range of tasks. It features a potent processor that enables it to link to a home's numerous appliances, like TV and washing machine. Since these robots come with a convenient remote controls, you can ask them to perform simple tasks like changing channels on the TV, washing clothes, adjusting the thermostat, or cleaning the house. Additionally, the robot's processor enables it to quickly process enormous amounts of data, making it quick and accurate decisions. It can analyze and interpret complex information from multiple sources, providing valuable insights and recommendations. These robots are also very flexible, because they have access to more angles than humans. Their joints allow them to rotate their hands like us humans, which enhances their ability to perform complex tasks efficiently. We have phones, but unlike phones that can easily break, robots have been built to withstand wear and tear. Therefore, it is no surprise that their hands can move more freely. In addition to their physical flexibility, these robots have a wide range of facial expressions. These robots are intelligent, so the more they interact, the more they will essentially learn through machine learning. Even so, their facial expressions weren't always flawless. They would improve steadily over time. The more it talks and interacts, the better the experience, since it learns more about the actual facial expressions of humans. Tell me, you're not amazed by these robots? These are arguably the most amazing robotics-related technological advancement to date. Now, many people might wonder why these robots were created. First and foremost, according to Japanese experts, it was designed to balance the gender gap. The other reason was to meet people's requirements on a physical and psychological level. For men, having a spouse might be a bother, especially if they generally lead a hectic life. As a result, they may find that this robot will help them overcome their loneliness. Considering the reviews it has gotten, customers who purchased this product had no complaints and were pretty satisfied. Another crazy thing about this robot that it can give birth. The majority of people believe that robots cannot give birth. However, this is no longer genuinely impossible. This robot's internal structure is said to be identical to that of a genuine human. It is likely feasible for these robots to give birth to children using a test tube delivery apparatus. Although it has yet to be tried, it is theoretically possible and will eventually become a reality. Is it ethically right or wrong? However, that discussion has lasted a while. There are numerous points of views on the subject. In a nutshell, these robots are unlike anything the world has ever seen. It demonstrates just how advanced our technology is at the moment. This sort of technology would only advance further, and imagine how fantastic it would be with the improvements of artificial intelligence. We hope you found this discussion about Japan's fully functional female robots informative and thought-provoking. What are your thoughts on using robotics in various industries and the advancements being made in robotics? Is the relationship between humans and robots evolving in a positive direction? We would love to hear your opinions and ideas, so please feel free to share them with us in the comment section below. And remember to check out other videos for more fascinating insights and discussions. Thank you for watching.